Thousands of Austinites and visitors are in town for the Austin Reggae Festival. It kicks off today and will play all weekend long. YNN's Bonnie Gonzalez joins us from Auditorium Shores, the site once again for this year's festival. And Bonnie, I hear that festival goers can do more than listen to music. They can also help the food bank. And also, by the way, I have to mention, love your hat.
Thank you so much. I was kind of worried, Paul, because they dropped the music down a little bit. I thought I lost my music, but I think I hear it very faintly in the background. I was trying to figure out how do you kind of dance to reggae, right? I think this is about right here, right? You just kind of sway a little bit. It's very chill music, right? Am I doing it right, Hank?
You're doing it right, absolutely.
And Hank, you are joining us. You are the president with the Capital Area Food Bank of Texas. And on a more serious note, this is really going to help a lot of families across Central Texas. And I want to point out your sign right here. This is what it's all about.
This is what it's all about because, you know, hunger is unacceptable, not just in Central Texas, but in the state of Texas and in this country. And this is the biggest fundraiser for us every year. The last 3 years, it's brought in more than $200,000 each year. That $200,000, we turn into $1 million worth of nutritious food, which supplies about 600,000 meals.
And just to put it in perspective, how much food you guys move, you know, I did a story with you a while back, and you had mentioned that airplane. Tell us that one more time.
We move 24 million pounds of food a year, and that's the equivalent of a 737 airplane for 365 days of the year. So the next time you go to ABIA and you see a Southwest plane, you think, wow, the food bank's shipping the weight of that thing every single day.
Wow, and so people can bring out some food out here as well, can they? I noticed you have a truck.
We do. I think in the early days of this event, it was food got you in, and now it's money gets you in. People do bring food, but typically not so much these days. We get a portion of the proceeds, and that's what makes it become $200,000 for us.
All right. Well, thank you so much for joining us. It's sure to be a fun time. People have already been coming in, as you can see. The stage is back there, and we're just waiting for that music to get started at 1 o'clock. They'll have more than 20 bands, around 20 bands. This runs through Sunday, so if you want to come out, hear some reggae for a good cause, it's here, Auditorium Shores. Paul?
Very good, Bonnie. Have fun out there. And to get the music lineup and ticket information, you can log on to their website, austinreggaefest.com.